We're gonna end our tragedy here.
You know, it's pretty rude to barge into other people's huddles like that, Inasa.
What? Pardon me!
Whoa, blood.
Let's go.
What? This girl came out of nowhere!
Tag, you're it. Not smart. Staring off into space. But what's really weird is that you're in trouble and still smiling.
I've seen her. She's from Shiketsu High School.
You couldn't be cooler. In fights where a lot of one-on-one combat is expected, most people tend to go after opponents they've already got a lot of intel on, since it's safest. That's why I tracked you down, because there's a good possibility that UA's students will be ganged up on. See, I didn't want to miss the chance to interact with such a prestigious school, and I've taken quite an interest in you.
You sure like to talk.
That fox in the bodysuit from Shiketsu? The one over there?
Yeah? If you're just gonna say she thought, that's obvious.
I saw her hiding in the rocks with Midoriya, buck naked!
Who's this smoldery-looking two-toned boy? You're, like, super hot. I'm crazy psyched to train with a total babe like you.
This girl will be joining us from now on.
Hey, second year at Shiketsu. The name is Kami. Hi, everyone. They said totes to making an exception for me, which is wicked coolio, you know? So anywho's, let's keep it fresh.
I have no idea what she just said.
That's so unfair. There, you see? I get along super with kids. Owie!
Girl is trying to seduce Sho. I think the best thing to do is ignore her.
I didn't know haters came this young. Okay, my little homegirls, let's have fun!
Ladies, let's go! We're gonna forget this floozy.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
I mean, winning your hearts is, like, super vague, you know? What are we even supposed to be doing here? This is way weird. Is it just me, or are these kids, like, super twisted?
Yeah, exactly!
I know, right? A hot guy who likes kids, dreamy!
We don't want to be the same kind of ditz as her, so let's ignore him!
Right. Burn. Hey, you three have been yelling and running after them this whole time, but I don't know. Wouldn't it be faster if we, like, just showed them how cool all our quirks are?
I was just about to suggest that!
Whoa, that's a coincidence, huh? Sorry, hun. Just a little illusion for ya. Wouldn't it be, like, so swoony, though? Our school's mega old-fashioned and doesn't even allow us to go on dates. Ugh, it's just the worst.
Shiketsu High School second year, Kami Utsushimi. Her quirk, glamour. She can create illusions for a short period of time. Abuse of this quirk is prohibited.
It's so lame that we can't do this outside. Ugh, whatevs. Yeah, and Bakugo, you're actually not bad if you don't talk. Try shutting up.
You shut up!
Ooh, what's going on, Shishikura? You schmoozing with All Might? Seriously, the symbol? What were you talking about? Like hero stuff or what?
We were talking about you, fool!
For realsies?